recycled CO2 from the Shell Pernis refinery and CO2 originating from the fermentation of agricultural residues. By using CO2 from industry or captured from the atmosphere, we limit emitting new CO2 into the atmosphere. As CO2 itself contains almost no energy, it needs upgrading. This is done by removing its oxygen atoms. Combining the hydrogen and CO2 at high temperature causes a chemical reaction, and bam, we get a gas mixture of CO and H2 called a syngas.